All right, all right! What do you want?
It's all right, Margaret. This here is a man on the King's business.
Oh, I don't care if it's the risen Lord himself. Get lost!
Hello! I need to get into your yard. Can you let me in?
Get lost! I don't know you from Adam.
I apologise for Margaret's uncooperative behaviour. Perhaps you could grease her palm in some way.
I think this might help.
Sorry, sir. Sorry. Right away. Come in, sir. Welcome.
Doctor, there you are.
Of course I'm here. I'm having way too much fun to be anywhere else. Now, what do we know about Charlie?
They say he's been following Winters to her house.
Her house? Interesting. That might mean he knows where her ship is. But do we know where Charlie is?
He's disappeared. Last time anyone saw him, he was wet and had been underground, near Parliament.
Do you know anywhere like this, Mr. Plum?
Sounds like the drains. Vile place, dark, filthy and crawling with rats.
Sounds lovely. Who in their right mind would go down there?
Why do all these tunnels have to look the same? Doctor, where are you? fresh air. Well, at least that's better. A bit. What the heck was all that about?
Look, whoever you are, listen. We have to get out of here now.
I am Black Rod, Sergeant at Arms and Keeper of the Doors. Who are you and what are you doing here?
Yeah, later. Right now, see those guys? Well, they are Sontarans and they are very, very bad news. Come on.
Field Major Karsh, I have a prisoner.
So, the human thinks it can subvert our plans here in this London city and report back to its Rutan masters that the Sontarans have discovered their plan.
Look, mate, I have no idea what you're talking about. I've never even heard of a Rutan.
Do not try to be clever with me, human. It will only cause you more pain. Why else would you be down here if you were not in the service of the Rutan host? We know their ship lies here somewhere.
Listen, maybe if you told me what was going on.
The Sontaran Empire has been at war with the Rutan host for 50,000 years. Every Sontaran is pledged to Sontar to seek out and destroy its enemies.
So what are the Sontarans doing in London?
We have detected the distress signal of a Rutan ship. A Rutan ship for which both the Empire and the host themselves have been searching for 400 years. It is somewhere near here.
400 years? What's so special about it?
It contains something of strategic value to both sides.
So, what's going to happen to me now?
Prisoners of war are always useful. For experimental purposes.
What?
We Sontarans pride ourselves in our lack of complacency. We are always looking for a better way to kill. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a Rutan ship to find. Watch him well.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry, there was a fly.
It's a sewer. There are bound to be many flies. Now get back! What do you think you're doing? Get away from there. Sir, I am in your debt. The enchantment put upon me by those bald devils seems lifted.
Black Rod? Oh, is that your name?
I knew a Ginger Gavin when I was a kid.
That is not my name. It is my title. I am the Gentleman Usher of the Black Rod to the Parliament of His Majesty King James I. I am charged with keeping the peace within the walls of Parliament and guarding its treasures and secrets from those traitors who would steal them away.
How did you get caught by the Sontarans?
I was investigating rumors of another plot to kill the king. Twice already there have been Catholic plots to remove him from the throne. There were whispers of a sinister presence in the halls beneath Parliament. When I came to search out the truth, I was confronted by those devils. And somehow they took me in their thrall.
They're not actually devils. They're called Sontarans. They come from another planet.
Another planet? I don't understand.
All you need to know is they're the enemy. What traitors would those be, then?
Threats to the crown come from many quarters. Spies of foreign nations and a threat from Catholics within our own borders is constant.
Spies? It's a bit early for James Bond, isn't it?
Bond? James Bond? You confuse me, sir. Is this man a spy?
Oh, it's all right. He's on our side.
These days, it is hard to be sure who is on whose side. England is wealthy and jealously coveted by our neighbours, and the Catholic threat is a constant danger to the realm.
All the Catholics I know are pretty harmless.
Many are harmless, of course. But their loyalties lie with the Pope in Rome, not with our monarch. And although James has taken measures for Catholic and Protestant to live in peace side by side, there are those who would see the rightful sovereign replaced with a Catholic monarch and puppet to the Pope.
Tell me more about Parliament.
The Parliament of England sits in the Palace of Westminster and is formed of two houses, the Commons and the Lords. Each sit to discuss and ratify laws that are passed, as well as give assent when our monarch wishes to raise taxes.
King James, that's the Scottish one, yeah?
Indeed. King James was James VI of Scotland. Queen Elizabeth had no direct heirs, but James's great-grandmother was the elder sister of Henry VIII, and thus the succession passed to him.
Do you know how to get us out of here?
I do indeed, but we must proceed with caution. Follow me. Don't get spotted. Wait for my signal, then come towards me. Follow me. Nearly there. You're doing well.
Santa Ha!
Down this way, and we shall be safe.